who will give his evaluation of Steve Schwinn's speech. Jack.
Yes!
Thank you, Madam General Evaluator. Steve was doing project number four, which was the use of language. And that entailed meaning short sentences, short words, rhetorical devices, various simple things that we should use all the time. And he did very excellent in all of those categories. I think he was outstanding as far as the project number four goes. But he is giving a speech ready for the speech contest. And so I would like to change over and sort of look at it. I would as the evaluator at a speech contest, which goes beyond project number four. How I saw you, how I heard you, and how I understood you. When you came up, I saw you sort of, oh, I'm here, rather than coming up and taking control of the group, like you did immediately after. You did this, but at first you came up sort of flippant-like. Your volume was good. Your pitch was good. I thought you could have paused a little bit more between stories. Just a little bit. And you could have used a little more variation in your story. You made me think of when I was living in a mortuary when I was in college.
Ooh.
I was in my little apartment and I was studying. I was really into reading philosophy, and they forgot to tell me that there was a viewing downstairs. And all of a sudden I heard, I think you could have used something as extreme as that to really emphasize what it is that you're talking about. You're talking about pain and grieving, but you got to emphasize it. I understood you giving a very personal and very meaningful subject. You talked about the pain that you observed, and then you talked about the pain that you wanted to avoid, and then you realized that you had to share in order to do the pain. Your ending could have been stronger. Your ending was just sort of like the beginning, just sort of, I'm done. When you end, stop like we see other people do. Stop. Let the audience applaud. Let the Toastmaster get up here. And then shake hands and walk off. I think you did an excellent job, and I think you've got a good subject for the speech contest. And a little polishing, you will do very well.